The present results complementing high-quality analyses from the literature suggest that most or all irons from the Bronze Age are derived from meteoritic iron, writes Jambon in his published paper. The Iron Age that started some 2,000 years later gets its title because that's when we first learned to smelt iron from its ore, after discovering how to reach the very high temperatures needed for the process. Historians have therefore always been puzzled by the presence of some iron weapons and tools dating back to the Bronze Age, which were highly valued as rarities at the time. This is more than just a cool story from the Bronze Age though, it's evidence that this kind of analysis can help narrow down just when and where we developed the technological know-how to start producing our own iron goods.